People are taking the bus to work, school, and other places in St. Bernard Parish. The St. Bernard Transit Service is recording a 14% increase in ridership since last year. The Transit Service says more than 85,000 people used the bus at the close of last November. The St. Bernard Transit Service initially set a goal to increase ridership by 5%.